Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove a Microsoft account. Okay, so you are probably using a live account that you need to enter a password on when logging onto your laptop. And you don't want to use that account anymore, you just want a local account on that particular laptop and maybe no password at all, who knows. You just want to get rid of that account, that's the most important thing. You go here in the corner, click on the notifications icon, click on settings, go to accounts. Here it gives you your account information. Don't bother sending email to this address because I made it just for this video, so it will never be used. Okay. And then if you go down to email and app accounts, you will see it again here. If you click on it, you see that you just have a manage button. You do not have a remove button, because we are logged into this account. At this point we go back to your info and click on sign in with a local account instead. At this point it wants to insert back the password that we just used to log on, so it knows that we are the administrator, so I will do that and be back in a moment. Okay, and now it is asking for some info for the local account. I will put just W10 from Windows 10, no password, no nothing. Next, sign out and finish. So it is signing out of the live Microsoft account and signing me in into the new local account. Exactly what we want, so we can delete the other account. If you are thinking this laptop is rather slow, well, it is. It only has 2 GB of memory at the moment because I'm doing some work on it, repairing something, so it has part of its memory taken out. Okay, we will go back to accounts, email and app accounts, click on this thing, click on remove. Are you sure you want to remove this? It will remove the email, all content associated with it, hard to pronounce. Yes. Let's see if we can remove it from here. It seems not from email. I will do some digging around to see how I can also remove it from email. Probably that needs to be done online. And at this point we are on a local account. If you have multiple accounts here, I don't have any at the moment, it will allow you to delete the ones that you are not logged into at the moment. So if you want to delete one of them, log in another account and delete that one. It's easier. I had only one account, so I needed to create a local account to be able to delete the Microsoft Live account, the other one, the online one. Okay, to remove it from this list, it seems it's rather simple. I just click on manage and we have here delete account and then deleted. It will again, it's telling us it will delete all the content associated with it, so delete, and it's gone. At this point I only have a local account on this laptop and that's it. So hope this helps you, In which case, please give this video a like, check out my other videos, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next one. Bye!